10 civilians, including women and children, were killed by a landmine explosion in Khost province, southern Afghanistan. An Afghan Interior Ministry spokesperson, Nusrat Rahimi, said a landmine exploded the moment when a civilian car passed by in the Aliisher district of Khost province in southern Afghanistan, killing 10 civilians. Rahimi added that among the dead were 5 men, 3 women, and 2 children.